So you have two parts to this. You've got like a puree, concentrated puree. You've got a garnish. So in there is seaweed and onions. Just gonna show you. In here is a concentrated mush that goes in. And then you get water. Need a spoon. Just stir it. And then the seaweed will get bigger. So just transferred it to a bowl. That's Japanese soup.